Okay. Streamlabs did not want to work with me for this. This isn't... No, this is correct. I got surf, so let's head out. Huh. Betrayal can surf. Not a guess. Okay, so, there's a couple things we can do now that we can surf. I suppose we could go around and fetch things, but... Let's see. I suppose we should just do progress, but... Yeah, because I don't think I can... don't think there's anything major I can do until I get, like, dive. It's mostly just getting items and whatnot, and that's not very... not very... interesting. Okay, trendy phrase, what do you got for me today? Big design! That's pretty good. Sports! And a sludge bomb. I swallow sludge to transform myself. Big design isn't a move. Although... who changes the, who changes it? How about, let's see. It's like a two-letter move that, does not exist in Gen 3 that I can use. Maybe like... ice... I don't know. Actually, how about... freeze is not a word. Strange. Ooh, wait, maybe... let's see... Surprise. Huh. Strange. F-O-E! F-O-E! Even in your Pokemon! F-O-E! I got Sludge Bomb and can't really use it right now. So I guess I'll just continue with progress. Actually, I have the Acrobike, so I can do some exploration in the cave. Or I could in Emerald. I don't know if it's different here. I don't have anything to use Flash right now. Can you use Flash? Ugh. Nobody likes carrying Flash around. Steelix a lot. I just wish Mega Steelix were better. Like, regular Steelix has Sheer Force, but Mega Steelix has Sand Force, which is significantly less useful when the Mega Slot in a Sand team should likely go to, fucking, you know, Tyranitar. It's a big boy, though. Get to the ship. Although I can only do so much of it without having dive. I'm just gonna skip the trainer because I have rare candies for leveling and they're just gonna show us the same three things that we usually see. Remember someone did an analysis of all the trainers in Emerald's Oceans, and like, almost all of them just use Magikarp, Tentacool, and something else crappy, as well as any variety. A ghost! The ghost beach! How about just another Pokemon Mystery Dungeon game in general? Although, I haven't... I don't know, maybe if I'd played Super Mystery Dungeon at all, I'd have my cravings fulfilled. I have not touched that game. I own it, and I haven't touched it. Boom. cool. What else we got here? Money. Oh. Well, that says cactus. This is neat. I suppose. Sigoes. Harbor mail. Nobody likes mail. It's a mystery wrapped in a riddle, wrapped in an enigma. Dive ball. Speaking of Mystery Dungeon, Chocobo Mystery Dungeon, or whatever it is, comes out tomorrow. Oh, that's interesting. What do we got here? Ooh, this is... Escape rope. Dive. And... Okay. I think in Emerald, there's like a 1% chance of finding like Tentacruel here. Like in this specific patch of grass. Yeah, to home on Mystery Dungeon would not be impossible considering there's actually a red rescue team just SM. I would like to try it out one day, but I already have issues with long-term determination on projects. Revive. I should move Steel Wing out of the first slot. I have stab. By stab, I mean you've got five rocks. Five rock type moves. Whatever. Up here. I wonder what the scanner gets in this game. Because I don't think Clamperl's a thing. It's definitely not a thing, because it would be a trade evo. Although trade evo's got new evolutions because of the meteors, but still, you get my point. I'm pretty sure Clamperl is not a thing, so I wonder what the thing gets you. Nice! Can I use this at all, though? Maybe Metangite? Kinda like Cosmic Power, actually. I'll hold off. Maybe a potential 6-team member could use it. And a certain Argentaur has very low special attack. Not that low, but not particularly great. Mostly losing credit because it's stab, because they still have no Steel-type moves. It's like the return of Steelix, where I had to go out of my way to get the Iron Tail TM early, just to give it stab. And even then it was Iron Tail. good times. Ajormus. Bird. Let's get going. Ajormus? I think it's like the 2-chan mascot. Oh, wait a sec. God damn it! All right. stuff to sell. Son of a bitch. Don't need these anymore, probably. Famous last words, but still. Mech! I thought it said drank. Jesus Christ. Berry juice, berry juice, berry juice. I believe I get that from... Well, I need a Heracross or something with Megahorn to get the berry juice. I also need to do the fucking trainer tower replacement. Although I think people get that soon because up next is the Safari Zone. Make sure I should go on the bike path. Let's do Trick House. Wave mail! I think I was supposed to do this earlier. Harbor mail. Still nobody likes mail. Hello, Byzeast. Goodbye, Byzeast. I think one of the sound channels is disabled or something. I don't know. Trickmaster is a sex god. Timer ball, baby boy. Oh, almost had to throw hands. Oh, it's one of these. Okay. Yes, a mystery. Wait, maybe not. Yeah, I think I got this one, actually. Trickmaster is better than me. Give me a hard stone. I don't want to think about that. Well, actually, I got 5 ancient powers, might as well make them count. Is he hiding in the door? I'm just blind. I might just be blind. Mechmail. Still nobody likes mail. Why do you think so? Is his name Vivi? Huh. Not the name I expected out of a fighting master. Reset fast. What do we here? Easy. Trickmaster owns me. Smokeball! Because I'm a ninja! Now here's a smoke bomb! Oh, I can do a new novel, actually. Or is that even a thing still? I don't remember. I guess it is. This is just a new novel? When's Marvel? Do you have any repels? I would appreciate being able to repel these things. I don't. Ugh. Interval. Rock type. Shadow Sneak, huh? Sure. I'm gonna get the Shockwave for that. especially because this thing has a minor special attack nature. Off style special attacks are probably not gonna hurt that much from this thing. Thunderstone. Hit the button. And we are out of here. Heal, 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 please. Heal Navi. Thunderbolt to him. Very useful. I didn't fight these people when I could have used them for training. I'm stupid. Oh, there's a bridge here. Huh. Oh, but it doesn't go all the way. Assholes. Hello, Brendan. Bye, Brendan. There's Flaffy and Murray here. Hopefully Ampharos will show up soon so I can point out an interesting glitch with it. I might just catch one of the Flaffys to show it off, but... Well, actually, I don't know if it'll work in the player's possession. Minch. More like Finch. Birds. Horncull and the Plasmox. Good rod. Ooh, such a curse. Spooking from here. Kasoon. Snellow. If I hadn't just used you in Vega, then I probably would use you now. Although, there's no shell smash in this game, so it's not as funny. Hello, Heracross. I'm gonna need you soon. Let me guess, you are in the Safari Zone. Let's see here. Around here somewhere. Yep, okay. So we're gonna get there eventually. Really? Okay. that the enemy? Okay. Why am I even fighting the randos? It's honestly my own fault. Whatever. Birdman! Oh no, you're... Bite me. Oh, Cherim. Oh, Cherim. There's something interesting about you that I will probably end up showing off in a sec, actually. I'm gonna say a sec because, well... This way is also hello, Byzeus. Up this way is the weather facility. It's like slip team BH. Team BO. Hey, what you gonna do? Hey, but. Yo, what are you gonna do? Hey, why do you have Bite and Fang to tie? It's not okay. You quit meddling. Me. I guess Bite Jack does have a 30% proc rate, but still, come on, bite me. Where you? You're dark type? That's strange. Whatever. That was actually pretty tough for just a random grunt. Maybe he's related to George. Hello, Tabitha. You look like Lieutenant Surge. Is that why these people use dark type? We're done here, so. Oh, Hantama. Okay. I thought I got something else. Well, not really interested in Hantama, even though it is pretty good. Especially now that there's no physical special split, meaning its shadow balls are physical. It's holding a lucky egg, which is cute. It's level 25. I thought you got.
I could have sworn you got Shireem here. What I was going to show off is that Shireem, for some insane reason, has huge power because Flower Gift wasn't implemented. This is still pretty early into GBA hacking, remember? I could have sworn you got Shireem somewhere around here, but I guess you don't.
So sorry for this.
Okay. Bird. This is actually a version exclusive in Sirius. It's just it's Pidgeot.
I don't really have a way out here. At least not an easy one.
Let's see. Fortunately, I don't have Earthquake on anyone. It's a quad resist, actually. Yeah, I was not really gonna go well, no matter what I did. Goodbye, the Moz. I should have read his dialogue, actually. Oh well.
Hey. I'm very sleepy.
Correct there, but wish you weren't.
Pomade berries, let's get those unhatched eggs going, bitches.
This is still emerald after all. I don't think there's another egg in emerald, but if there is, then I'll definitely pass around to the pomade glitch. I need a fucking Pokenet or Pokeblock case to. No. Yeah, I need a Pokeblock case to go to the Safari Zone, but maybe I should.
Bird.
F-O-E! Even on your TV program! F-O-E!
Alright, yeah, just serious. Well, people care. I don't care right now. Especially because I can't stream past this to other people. If I could, then maybe I'd be interested. Why are you carrying that parasol?
I see.
A rare candy.
It's a rare candy.
It's a rare candy.
Hello.
Thank you.
Sure. Robert. Rob. Brendan. Oh, hello. That's a ditto. The funny thing about... Fuck. Funny thing about this ditto, it's actually... dead. What I meant to say was... Let's see. You're joking, right? Control B. Ugh, fuck. Oopsie daisy. It's actually, let's skip the Pokedex too. It's actually number 203, meaning that it's outside of the normal Pokedex. It basically only exists for breeding purposes, because, yeah, it's not in the Hoenn Dex. Oh, there's another ditto down here, whatever. Nestball. And down here, Marl. Marl, 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 Marl. And Scorched Slab for Sunny Day. Scorched Sulab. Sura. Okay. First of all. Second of all, probably another level spike thing. Right. Ditto. You know. More steel types. I don't have any counters for these. Hypnosis, huh? Well, it's not 70 hypnosis from Demperl. I think I'll just keep double team. Well, my harbor's nice because healing items can be expensive. Pass. Humberto. Alright, let's go on to the next, actually. Let's skip town for now, because I don't want to deal with you. I don't have any steel-type counters, and I don't... Well, it is steel, right? I'm not just making an assumption from Steelix. Yeah, alright, let's go. Snowl. It's a gulp, and then it's a Willisp. Synchronized would be a lot nicer if I was dealing with things that could be synchronized. Spare berries. Who cares? I wonder if synchronized plus... synchronized works with the, Flame Orb and Toxic Orb. I mean, it's probably not that helpful, often considered, but it might be neat. Why do you have full restores? I can't buy full restores. have Burnhill. I sold my Burnhill, actually. Do I have any Burnhill? Sorry, I was just grateful for my man over here. Do you have any Rost berries, which I did? Nougat. Go away, Angelly Boy. Damn it! Fuck. It's not what I'm gonna use this on. I'll use this on that. Peachy berry, peachy berry, peachy berry, peachy berry. For him. I was gonna pick those peach berries. It's a good thing I put those Pokeballs. It's a good thing I picked up those Pokeballs. It's a good thing I picked up those. I don't really know what voice I was trying to do there. I was trying to, like, I don't know, do a general line, but also, like, you know, I don't really consider myself a berry farming expert, but, you know, I don't think you should eat those kinds of berries. I want them really good for, Pokeblocks. You know, I really wanna sit with people, but those berries kinda suck pretty badly. Now, who did you net deck this from? You know, I know over on the line, doesn't really have any level to judge.
Yeah, I know. Okay. Anyways, another Reggie chamber. My body
is ready. No, I want to switch into it. Did it anyways. Stardust, huh? This is before the days of highly fuckable Hexmaniac. Remember the old tasteful Hexmaniac that didn't seduce teenage boys into milking them for fun and profit.
Follow me, set me free, trust me and we will escape from the city. I'll make it through.
Her name was Jessica and she was using rabbits.
Oh,
Ouch. Crunch. How do you beat 5 trainers in a day with one Pokemon? Okay, I thought you only had one. That was my bad. No, you don't get my PokéNav. I paid good money for that. I paid good money. I mean, I was gifted to it out of the kindness of the CEO's heart. Poor, poor Absol being forever mediocre until it gets the physical special split, and then even then it's still very slow. That was my own fault. Who was I going to kill with a quadrisus grass stab? Boy, this has just gone swimmingly, isn't it? I'm losing focus. Oh, why am I going to this is something. You go, I don't need a Pokeball kid, you bitch. Back up, here you bitch. The nab berries. Please juvenate me. Rival battle that I really don't want to do right now. So move to leader. Ugh. There's... No, I should be better. Go to them, but I definitely don't. This man has a ditto. Very strange. Oh, I feel that, man. I'm about to fucking take a nap myself. Okay. So my purpose for being here is to get one thing. Gotta go get that spar case. That's not where I have to go for that. Is it this? It is this. Alright. It's a very strange minigame where you really just pick one of random 4 peoples. Pidgeotto, Azumarill, Quantacle, and Pikachu. And you gamble on whatever the fuck you want to win. They just didn't want to make a bunch of contest assets, which is understandable because that sucks. It's unfortunate. Yeah, I understand though. Contests kind of suck, and people don't tend to like them. I like contests, but not many people tend to. So you know, we're just gonna be here for a while. Nice, okay. Pokeblock case, let's go! We can do everything now, although nobody cares about actual Pokeblocks. So what happens with... What happens now? What do I win now? Heart skill. That's not bad, actually. I mean, it's nothing compared to Sun and Moon's prices for Ultra Skills. Ultra Skills? Heart Skills? My god, I am out of it today. But it's not bad. Haunter. I don't know what I'm looking for my last team member, but I need to be able to counter ghosts. Or, not ghosts, steals. There's nothing Island Hand can. Alright. Let's see. Let's get to this just to show off the power thing. No. I remember hanging on to for roamers, but. You know, yeah, I probably should hang on to. YOLO. This is part of a trio of things that reference Toho. And by a trio, I mean a lot of things, actually, that reference Toho. But it's not very good. Catch one of these. Because I believe there is a roamer. So let me catch one of these things. Come on. Are you joking? Is this a jest? Is this a jest? Are you having a laugh? Very funny. I'm the one with the call of degree. I don't yet. Lock. Have a laugh there, mate. Have a lock. No. There we go. Great. Alright, let's see here. What else do we got? Gotta romp it. Whatever. Didn't mean to catch one. It's fine. Rose. It's Pikachu. Yeah. I suppose a fighting type move could counter steals, but. I've already shown off Machu, I think. It's Pikachu! Let's see. Hello, Mockbike. This post made by Mockbike Gang. Cannon. Which I might as well try to catch. Where the hell is Heracross? There's Velvelt. I did not mean to do that, but whatever, it's fine. Well, I'm here, might as well. Or could flee immediately? Okay. It's fine too. Wow, Viola's being kind of a bitch. What did I ever do to you? Still in Viola territory. Gotta get the other bike, don't I? Do that. Sorry, boys. Didn't mean to walk in or anything. Motor. There's a duck. There's a duck. House. See if I can get to a different area than I was before, because I need to go find where solar beam is. Nice. Is it only in the postgame area? It might only be in the postgame area. Or the area locked behind the other bike, which I really don't get. I'm probably gonna have to. Cool, another Budu that I don't need. We're just gonna wait for post game. Let's take one more check. Just see what else I can get. As a slave. Take a look at our haul. So, Pianon, Rumpet, and Violo. They are references to the Prison Rover Sisters, and they're not the only reference to things in this game. I think Hantam is supposed to be a reference to Yomu, for instance. Trying to think of other references. They were intentional, though, according to the link. Dr. Akimbo had to the rest of the Vega the actual Japanese Vega team. So we've got all normal types. Nah, not really that special, all things considered, but at least the cries are kind of cute. Buddy, 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 buddy. There you go. I gotta show off something about Cherim. Where is the... For some insane reason, Cherim has Flower Gift, which raises attack. This thing has 84 physical attack. Comparable to 15 level difference Stealth, and it's uninvested and untrained. Also, Stealth is kind of not really pulling his weight. I might drop him sometime. I don't know. This thing doesn't really have the move pool to support huge power, but it's funny to look at. Do we have any other birds, or is it just the one? It's just the one. Let me see if I can catch a bird real quick. Actually, I should go to, doesn't have a little bit of time. I should go to the island itself. There's probably, something I can catch over there. Might help me with my steel type problem. Everyone's got a great soundtrack. And this one, you know, this act being nominally edited Emerald ends up keeping most of it, which, you know, as much as I love Vega's original soundtrack, there's some charm to it's there originally. Here. Ghastly. Are we serious here? Oh, right, that's the thing. Although it's kind of garbage, considering it's Psychic Dark and is a physical attacker. In game without physical special split, whatever. Here it is. No, it's Ghost Dark, so... If it's Ghost Dark, then it's actually not bad, I suppose. Because I can give it physical Shadow Ball. But it's really gonna miss that Dark Stab. Also, Eucarlia is a reference to Yukari. So, another Toa reference right there. Look at the dice, see if I can remember any other ones. Maybe Aurostis is supposed to be Letty, but probably not. I need to look at the list myself again. And maybe Procosune's supposed to be what's her fucking name? No, it can't be because this predates it's Mamazil by like 5 years almost. Oh no, probably not 5 years, but like like a, I don't know, 2008, 2007 release? It says 2011, but that's definitely not right, because these hacks predate Platinum, I think. Diamond and Pearl were new when these were released, and then Mamazo was 10 Desires, I think. 2011. It's like 4 or 5 years, I guess. Raikou's even newer than Mamazo. Yeah. Raikou's like 14, I think? I have not caught up with... Or I have not, Ooh, actually, still saying this. Yeah, I have not been keeping up with Modern Toa, to be honest. I kind of feel bad, but I just don't enjoy the games as much anymore. Like, I have Hidden Star and Four Seasons on Steam, and I just don't enjoy it that much. It sucks to say.
Ouch.
Yeah, fair enough. Is it seriously just Ghastly and Haunter around here? There's gotta be something more. Remember when Hexman... Wait, her name is Valerie. That's the name of the fairy gym there in X and Y. She's pretty. She's aesthetic. I like her. Remember when Hexmaniacs were tasteful? I just made this joke, but still, it bears repeating. Remember when Hexmaniacs were tasteful and not... I mean, I guess it's not XY's fault. It's the people's fault, but still. I can't say I like Hexmaniac without people thinking they know too much about my private life. Shit. Rewind. Redo! Sea incense. I wonder if incenses actually work properly. I know in, like, purple you can get, like, an Asuka if you breed with incenses, right? Because of the dex order shenanigans. Actually, let me go out this way. The stairs are just, like, Ghastly and Haunter or something. Maybe there's that 1% chance to get something different that replaces Chimecho, but still. Skills won't. It's very odd to him. Nobody likes mail in Pokemon. This is a bag. This is a mechanic that nobody uses. It just takes a bag space. Sells 50 Pokedollars. Nobody uses it. Ultra Ball. I'll take that. Okay, up here. Oh. I did not expect you to be here already. I mean, I saw the cutscene of them coming up, but I don't know, for some reason them being here didn't occur to me. Probably something else up here. Probably. Yeah, there's Duskull, but there's no Dusknoir in this game because for them, they didn't put it in because it was post-game exclusive in Diamond and Pearl. We used to think it was because they forgot, which is a much funnier explanation, but still. Might as well do a whole nother here. Let's see here. Okay. Go to the. Is this just the. Is this just a sprite that's gonna be the magma edit? Magma edit? No! I expected that to be the magma emblem, but just unedited, but. Surprised. Okay. Anyways. There's nothing here to satisfy my anti-steel type cravings. Spell them. V-E-N. Okay, there you go. stop this. Peepee. Would you want our doors to my peepee? I will take that because that is Giga Drain. Except it's crappy Giga Drain. It's probably better than Absorb. Berries. I will take these very much. It's like I'm getting punished for saying things wrong. Well, maybe it's because I'm using the speed up key so much, but whatever. Sunburn. Yeah, I'll take Sunflower against those fucking steel types. Fucking swag ever. It's like whatever, but with swag. Attention, Fortnite gamers, this encounter rate is too high. I want to die. Berryman, Barman, Bermuda, and Tomato. How about... We'll tell this old lady about the joys of adult anime. I got a citrus. I got a citrus berry for telling her about adult anime. Is this game self-aware now? Is this game listening to me, Jeff Bezos? Are you listening to me, Jeff Bezos? Can I have my money back? I guess that also works, but I was actually just thinking, like, citrus, like the anime. Back here again. Let's get the other bike. So let's get the other bike. Because I don't think anything else actually learns Mega Horn. I mean, I'd love to be proven wrong here, but I need something that knows Mega Horn to what, you have pickup? I forgot about that. I need something else with the... or I need something that learns Mega Horn to... to do the trainer tower thing. Can I catch a bird somewhere around here? Because I don't want to lug around... or I don't want to... fly to Terravis. Let's just catch a bird the easy way. And by the easy way, I mean the hard way. Wait,
seriously. I think it's...
I'm doing a wheelie on a scooter. It seems like a bad idea. Later, losers. But why, though? Actually, no, I think I know why. It's because going through here would probably break something on the bike. So we through here. There's a bird. Now that I have a bird, I can easily fly back to probably Lily Cove, I guess. Goodbye, Portrayal. Pepper can learn fly, but again, don't want to really burden them with mediocre.
Oh, I'm stupid!
This stream is just a fucking train wreck. Oh god, lord. Okay. I still don't have an answer to steel types, despite all my searching. This way. Thank you. So if I don't have a steel type answer, should I just try to brute force it, I guess? Let's get used to all that. Gonna make our way down south to the safari zone. I'm homebound. Da 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 da. Country roads take me home to the place I belong. Safari zone. Close his own. Yeah, that's the shit I'm talking about. Here we go. Here's that good shit. Is there a Heracross up here? Smell the help. Rock my rocks. Yeah. Here we go. Okay. So, Heracross is important because it has Mega Horn, and I need Mega Horn. Oh boy. Okay, okay, okay. You don't have Megahorn now, right? Okay, so I need 26 rare candies. Is that gonna be enough? Probably. This is unfortunate. Oh, here we go. Okay, good. Mega Horn. Now let's head all the way back. The plus side of having an emergency button. Emergency fuck this button. What's the sword from Crystal Clear? I didn't bring my cup. Is it with me? Can I hear a crossbow cut? Why does it know thunder? Hello, Arden. Playing the GBA wireless link cable. Oh, what FIBAS is. You know, when I put my cut away, I realized that I also put my surf away, so I gotta get him. Almost there. I actually think I need an additional party space. So, oh boy. So this is no longer the battle tower. This is a huge multi-stage pixel hunt, invisible tile hunt that must be done in one specific order. This is stupid. Whatever, it's done. Next. No, I want to get up there.
Hello. What? I thought I needed a megahorn. At the very least, I can get this. Bite me. I thought it was Megahorn that you needed for... Oh, wait, I see. Okay. So, I got the berry juice. Let's go back to the other end of fucking cycling road. I should have fucking waited. Whatever. I would appreciate thighs like rocks if I can't have fat thighs. Although I have fat thighs now. I'm just saying that if I'm going to work out and lose weight, then I would appreciate thighs like rocks. Come on. Let me go. Okay. You there. I have a Pokeball case. Oh, nice. Cool. Pokeblocks. Do people actually, like, without contests, these really don't have much of a purpose aside from, I guess, Safari Zone? If you really care that much about using Pokeblocks in the Safari Zone? Fuck off. Okay, so remember that huge 13 something pixel hunt we had to do? Now we gotta do it again! Okay. First off, Alright, now, without talking to the lady, let's go up. And... yes, I have a mega horn. Also, I have a Pokemon with mega horn. And we get a Munchlax. Not really a counter to steel types, but whatever. It's a Munchlax. Still holding a Heart Scale, which is decent. Actually, this one's Adamant. It's not bad, all things considered. Also, for the record, berries. Okay, we got Munchlax. Still don't really have a good counter for steel types. And how many rare candies do I have left? Two. Ooh, Rock Slide. Very nice. Maybe if I have something like a Mega Flamethrower. Argento and Nana, really? Well, it's not like Argento is doing anything better with those move slots. Put him in the TM bag. Argento has quite the move pool, doesn't he? Well, let's go fight some steel types, I guess. Hopefully this is the last trip like this will need to make, because after this I'll be able to fly, and fly makes things so much easier. Alright.
god, I can burn things. That's a help. Even if these things have, like, thick fat, probably. Or Rotolo. Gobalt versus Gobalt. I forgot Unisys was steel type. Very strange choice. I missed the Gen 6 type chart. Let's see here. All right, hello, Mel. It's the mighty Metang! That's Bronzong. I don't like that. Nobody likes fighting Bronzong. It's not fun. Ferocerous. Stignite. No. Oh, dropping rocks on his head seemed to work. It's a time-tested strategy. That's my fault for going into the weekend team. Excuse me. No. Absolutely not! If that's where I'm gonna go, then I am cheating. It's not the move I needed to use there. That's not a steel type. But Zeb. I can fly now, and it's still in. It's pretty neat, whatever. Look, whatever. It's done. It's the Moz, he's eating, I guess. I think I'm done for the day. Less content this stream. Or rather, less progress, but I'm gonna start streaming more often, hopefully. Yeah, I took an extended break, and sorry for that, but hopefully I'll be able to stream more often. Thanks for everyone coming out. Be sure to check me out at twitter.com/trifan122, cocoricop.tumblr.com. And also the VOD channel in the subscription, which will hopefully have some edited content going up in the future. But for now, I am gonna be done. Thanks for coming out.